let me awkwardly resume my adventure. Security Wing 2. And it looks like they locked me out.
Then we have to force our way in. See anything?
Construction. There might be another way. Oh, no one will see me coming as I sneak into this trap.
Fire
loud, it seems.
Chai is under great pressure. Best not to apply anymore.
You got this, Chai. Check out construction for a back door.
Positive reinforcement.
Well, we do have more pressing matters. Might there be anyone here who knows how to fix the coffee machine? It's only giving out decaf, and with this amount of documentation I need to get through... What? Why does the coffee machine need a firmware?
What's more important than catching me?
Maybe our planted seed about Spectra worked?
No way to know for now. Keep moving.
Here's the old one, too. Here's your ticket in.
Mission report. Just go up.
Up?
Up.
That's it?
Looks like Corsica's in her office and it's on the top floor, hence up.
There's gotta be a catch.
Oh, there is. But it's not about your route.
Okay, I'm emotionally ready. What's the catch?
You can't just strong arm Corsica to get her password like the other bosses.
Says who?
Corsica isn't outfitted with Vandalay tech. There's no passkey. She memorizes her passwords.
You'll need to get her to cooperate with us.
What? How am I supposed to do that?
Persuasiveness is indeed not one of Mr. Chai's strong suits.
Cinnamon's right. We need her password to shut down Spectra. Let's brainstorm here.
Access.
Going up is very up. And I just lost the quick way.
Oh, the Chai I know wouldn't let that stop him.
Macaron, you've known me for like 5 hours.
Send any security available to capture him, or at least stall him. I need quiet time right now.
Peppermint, come on!
Help?
On Corsica.
Let's see. Hardworking, demanding, lack of humor. All the perfect qualities of a boss.
However, she just joined Mandalay 6 months ago.
It did seem like she's been trying to prove herself to Kale since we ran into her.
That's pretty insecure for head of security.
Hey, a joke from Peppermint. Rare form.
Security employees, I removed access from elevators temporarily. Please make use of the stairs. It is a healthy alternative.
Eyes on. Thank you.
am I gonna get myself out of here?
More out-of-sync security notes.
Your specialty, Miss Pepperlin. You must be so excited.
Very.
Plan time! How am I getting that password?
We're still thinking?
Think better? We're running out of time.
Well, I don't see you contributing.
Miss Peppermint, please don't confuse Mr. Chai by implying that he is the brains behind the mission.
Exactly. Wait.
Oh, Peppermint. Corsica's in her office, right? See if you can mirror her screen, and we can catch her using her password.
Better than nothing. Try that. Another weird door. Macaron, any ideas?
Interesting. That's not any of our standard models. I'll look into it. But whatever it is, we aren't getting in there now.
Thank you.
into my computer. The head of security.
Busted.
You broke my concentration. So how about I break you?
Blow it, Peppermint.
Mr. Chai, we all make mistakes, especially you.
The mirroring worked, but only for a minute.
But get this, Chai. She was looking at Spectra files. The stuff about mind control.
She must have forced her way in there.
So she really wants to know the truth. Same thing as last.
All right, I'm putting a stop to this.
That's not bad.
Let me know when you decide to give up.
Great, fantastic. Can we get any more lasers?
She's panicking.
I'm panicking. We don't have a plan.
Just give us a second.
Negative angle. What about trying to reason with her?
The woman who's trying to kill me with lasers?
Well, I got a good feeling. How about that?
I sense that Mr. Chai does not share this uncalculatable good feeling.
Thank you. take a nap. These things won't quit. This is a break room, guys.
Let me at them.
Go up. Please include a note about distance.
I was afraid of your famous shortcuts, so I kept it simple.
like that's her office. Man, what a community. Disturb. Sounds definitive.
She locked the doors, but I can still access these. Heard you like air ducts. Go get dirty.
Okay, last chance. What am I doing?
So you're gonna have to wing it and talk to her.
Remember the last time I tried to talk it out? Didn't end well.
Her demeanor is pragmatic, provided you do not escalate.
Talk to her calmly, state the facts.
My special. And if things escalate?
Then bring her back here somehow? But please be nice about it.
Computer. And she's still looking at Spectra files.
Okay, that's good. She wants to know more. She'll listen to us.
I'm like a chameleon.
Mr. Chai, are you listening?
Waiting to strike.
Now this is important. All you need is to subtly...
What the? So what does it look like?
That I just want to talk?
I think all my defenses did my talking for me.
All I heard was a lot of meh.
Mr. Chai, do not escalate.
You are such an idiot.
Oh, this is bad.
I take pride in my work.
You're not slipping away this time.
Guys, pretty sure she wants to kill me.
Try to talk her down.
We saw you spying those Spectra files, so you know I wasn't lying.
Assessing the problem is my job. I don't need you to tell me.
Well, apparently I do, since you aren't getting it.
Don't belittle me.
Chai, don't attack her. Protect yourself.
Just chill, Corsica.
You broke into my office. You destroyed my security.
To peacefully resolve this.
Wow. Do you even listen to what you say?
So, let's put down the sticks.
Not a chance.
Blows.
Hey!
But I got a better idea. Let's get her really mad.
Keep the attacks coming and wear her down. Chai, you're a genius!
Whoa now. Let's calm down there.
Stop chatting. Put your guitar where your mouth is.
You can strong-arm me.
Hey, you chose to fight. Wait, you like puns too?
What? No. Whatever. Let's see how you handle this.
What the?
Caught you off guard.
Okay, scratch parrying everything.
Yeah, that didn't work. Plus, she's totally lying about hating puns.
Just get out of the way, but don't give up.
Now, was that you?
I'll make sure you stay down this time.
Parry and dodge. Look for what she throws at you.
Like I found your weak spot.
Way to go, Ty.
I could rock this beat all day. You look like you're sweating.
Impressive. Mr. Chai really is good at aggravating others.
This was known, Cinnamon.
How about this? Only a matter of time.
great.
Is that a floating cat? Ugh, nothing about you even makes sense.
Admit it. You're enjoying this.
Cocky loser! Hard for this job. I won't just give it up.
What are you doing this for? Kale?
What does it matter?
He doesn't care about you. Otherwise, he wouldn't have kept you in the dark.
You don't know that.
I know you're not like the others, Korsica. You can feel something's wrong.
Chai, you are surprisingly convincing.
De-escalating. Well, I think we may have a chance.
Or are you just too oblivious to figure that out?
Oh, come on!
That's it. Now I'm mad.
Don't give up now, Chai.
In your own words, you nearly blew it, Mr. Chai.
Wait. What does oblivious mean?
Enough distractions. Fight's over here, Chai. This'll be over soon.
Coming this far and losing would be quite embarrassing.
Little guy?
It's getting late. I'm supposed to be back at the hideout by dinner time.
You are so annoying!
You're almost there, Chai.
Don't give up.
Now!
Cinnamon, give me the building schematics.
Right here.
Chai, a private elevator.
Her personal lift. I'll reroute it to the hideout.
Whew.
See? Everything works out in the end.
You were right about Spectra, but I'll handle it my own way.
We don't have to fight. You can help us.
Oh, Corsica. You're just not good at your job.
Hail?
Bypassing my security to access secret Spectra files. Big no-no.
Why would you hide the truth from me?
I need people trusting my vision. You failed that test.
What?
I won't let you build an army of mindless Vandalay soldiers.
What are you talking about? That's not my plan.
Just drop it, Kale. We're coming after you.
Actually, it's funny because, see, I'm coming after you. Literally.
Huh?
You'd never understand the potential of Spectra.
What's the endgame?
I'm securing our future, please. Even you can figure that out.
By controlling the consumers?
It's not control. I'm freeing them.
That's not how I see it.
I don't need to explain myself to a defect. All you do is hit things with a guitar.
But I'm really good at it.
Ugh. I'm over this. You're not getting in my way any longer, kid.
Forget the password, Chai. Get out of there.
What? No! Not after all this!
Oh, and for you, Corsica, you're fired.
Corsica, watch out!
Oh, should have used the flamethrower. Better with this always next time.
M'lady? Lady Corsica? Can you hear me?
Your wound was really bad. We didn't have a choice.
Luckily, Miss Peppermint and Sir Macaron are familiar with robotic implants. And with my steady hand...
You... saved my life.
Well, keeping you alive was essential to our plan.
Sorry. That's Chai speak for, we need your help.
That's some boss you've got there.
Former boss. I joined his company because I believed it was the only one doing things right. And I read those files on Spectra. I've been such an idiot!
Hate to say I told you so.
Chai!
A team is stronger with a common goal.
And like we said, another hand would help.
Come on, why don't we tell you everything we know?
Ooh, it's getting dark in here.
All of that, right under my nose.
Kale manipulates. It's what he does. And now he plans to do that with Spectra.
Spectra is almost a manifestation of his personality.
He used me and then tried to kill me. I won't let him get away with it.
So, you're in?
Oh, I'm in. And I think I know what to do next. Chai, you got a second before we head out?